Cherry Rose. So shout out to Cherry Rose. So this is the story how my old my autism brother almost killed me. So basically I and this happened like earlier because I was hiding. I was hiding from a girl because I'm super shy. Because I'm shy, and my voice sounds different when you meet me in person. So let's see what dog monkey now.
I've been doing this for 23 years, right?
Okay, so. Okay, so this story.
This story starts off when Dolce was a baby.
Okay, and then I was hiding. Okay, backward. Okay. So today, basically. Okay, so basically, Drake, I was hiding, so I saw a blanket and I couldn't breathe in it, and then Drayden was like this, and then I couldn't breathe, so, and then I was like, this is over for me, and then I was like, no, I can die today, baby, so that's how I'm living, and this is a true story.